Okay, here we have the walnuts. They've had their second pickling in brine. They've had another 10 days, and here you are. And now we're straining the liquid off of these and taking them out and laying them out to dry. Before we, when they dry, bring them back in, add a liqueur to them, and then they'll be ready after a while to eat. Greenhouse now, we've got a rack out here. Okay. These ones at the back are the ones we did in the pressure cooker. They're all laid out ready to dry. And these ones are the original ones. Right, they're not as soft. Alright, these are not as soft. They've softened quite a bit. Let these dry. And then they'll be put in the liqueur as well. Okay, it's 25th of June now. These lighter colour ones are the first ones I did in the first video. Okay, under GVB 1939A. The ones at the back, they were done in the pressure cooker, and they're in Gerald Loves to Cook. Under Pickling Walnuts Part 1 also, but they're done in a different manner. So those ones at the back are a lot softer, they're all going to dry equally. These lighter ones were the ones done in the original method and pickled in. These were pickled twice in the saline mix, so we'll see how the two make out. We hope to do some more in the foreseeable future.